And from there, we will cover the Futurist movement, which after its founding in 1909... Yes. Caprice, is there something you need?
Just excited and ready to learn. Is there something you need?
I need you to stay quiet while I'm talking, if that's okay with you.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Right, Olive?
That's right.
I'm Caprice. Nice to finally talk. So, listen. I'm the president of the art club here on campus. Well, not the art club, but one of the art clubs. The better one. Forget about that other one. In fact, forget I mentioned it. There's only one art club, and it's mine. And, you see, we're looking for members. Any level of skill will do. The best way to learn art is to work alongside your peers.
Hey.
So if you're looking for help, there's really no better way than to join our art club. We're all pretty much good artists who can definitely teach you anything you need to know. I can even offer you personal lessons. That's a generous offer from the club president, you know.
Thank you, but I think I'll pass.
Oh no. I came on too strong. I'm sorry. Don't worry about all that stuff I said. I do think we could help you, though.
I appreciate the offer, really, but I just don't think...
I'm not asking you to join. Just maybe come by sometime. Oh, I know. I'll set up a club meeting for you to scope out. I'll let the others know to expect you once we can decide on a date. No strings attached. I think you'd fit right in.
Okay, sure. I'll give it some thought.
Awesome! Trust me, it'll be great! Anyway, I gotta go. See you around, Olive!